And you've been crafting a lot of those axes?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, that makes sense. I mean, it is like the one thing that we have the most abundant resources to make.
That sucks. I have to... better than my other stuff? Can I repair that?
Oh, hey, Ninja Brian, I'm sorry. That came
no,
out.
No, I can't. Okay.
I meant stupid. And ugly.
Not sure, but I think they have the... Oh, let's take a look at the...
Okay.
Alright. To make a forge...
Hello.
I am...
We continue today in our series
oh
of
boy.
Simple plots.
We need
guests.
Okay.
Please introduce yourselves and tell us the plots of your games.
I'm the chef from Burger Town. I make the burgers.
Hello, I'm Centipede. I just kind of moved down the screen.
Hey, Snake from Metal Gear Solid. My game's got a pretty simple story.
Snake, I don't see your name on the list.
Still in a lump of clay.
Cloudstrife told me to come on this show and talk about it.
Oh, God, no.
It was the distant future 2005. All I wanted to do was chill out and retire. But genetically enhanced renegades named Foxhound. Stole a bunch of nukes and had shit on lockdown.
Okay, we're past our time in the Snake.
Colonel Campbell said I had to infiltrate before they start a nuclear conflict. What a bunch of jerks.
You're a bag of dicks.
I climbed through an air vent and saved two guys. The shared top secrets then suddenly died. A 200 attacks right out of thin air. Both within 5 minutes.
Oh, my God, I don't care.
Then I met Meryl, a high boss arrived. And I fought a gunslinger named Ocelot.
There's an animal hide thing in there. Okay, I'm taking that. Electronic parts I'm gonna stick in the safe.
I shoot stuff in space.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna put the flashlight in the desk.
But you found an extra?
Well no, it's my old one. I actually find a I found a miner's helmet.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Okay, so the
God. So look at your map and zoom out and you'll see where the airdrop is. I have a feeling it's about where you were wandering about.
Oh dear. It's It's just a little east of where I was wandering about. Those zombies over there are pretty freaking terrifying. I'm not going back.
That's something while I was playing, I found that airdrops would drop in the vicinity of you. So since you were over there, that's apparently where it decided it needed to go.
Damn it.
Okay, so do you think there's anything good there? Unless there's like a stash of like guns in there or something.
They usually give you guns, some blueprints, and maybe quests. So, airdrops are usually pretty decent to have. Maybe daylight comes, maybe we'll consider heading off that way. Because I have a little bit more time until I die. I have an hour and a half.
What's your character dying of?
I'm gonna turn into a zombie.
Oh, that's good. That's really good that you told me that.
I think there's a jar of honey in your fishing lodge. And that should appear.
Okay, so why don't we go there?
Yeah, we'll do that. Later.
Hey, is someone here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm a little confused too. I wonder if the thing is posted up public. Oh, I think it is.
Communicating with them?
Yeah.
I can't see. I'm staring at the forge, and I have to be in the menus to actually do the stuff.
Oh. The chat should still show up in your left corner.
Yeah. Yeah, it is, but it's still obscured by my menus.
Oh. Actually, you know what? That's something I've been curious about.
What? What are you curious about?
There. We should.